Hello, in this video we are going to see the air transport registered carrier departures worldwide from the years 1916 to 2018. The registered carrier departures worldwide are domestic takeoff and takeoffs aboard the air carriers registered in country. Transport infrastructure, highways, railways, ports and waterways, and the airports and aircraft control systems, and the services that flow from in the crucial to the activities in the households, producers, and governments. Because performance indicators vary worldwide by transport mode and effects, whether physical, infrastructure, or the services flowing from that infrastructure. Highly specialized and careful specialized indicators are registered to measure in country's transport infrastructure. The air transport industry, a vital energy of global society economic growth, in it is vital importance for the economic development, creating direct and indirect employment, supporting tourism and local business, and simulating foreign investments and international trade. Thank you very much for watching this video. You can subscribe to the channel and see you in the next one.